Admiral, you're a telepath. Can you reach the Admiral at this distance?
If I had my hive mind, perhaps. But my telepathy alone isn't strong enough.
Dao can be your hive mind. He read Akana's thoughts. Remember?
She's right. Dao's genes have telepathic DNA. If we work together, we could reach the...
Great, I love trying new things, but let's do it fast.
What do I do?
Close your eyes and reach out with your mind. You must relax.
Sure. No problem. Just relax.
Imagine yourself crossing the void of space to the Admiral's ship. Follow my voice. Follow my mind. Focus on Admiral Janeway. Make contact with her.
Thing. What's going on? What's wrong with my voice? I know you. You're Gwyn, and Zero, and Rocktok. Wait, how did I get onto the Protostar?
You're not making any sense. Did you reach the Admiral or not?
Whoa. He didn't read her mind. He lost his mind.
Indeed. This is not Dao.
Of course not. I'm Admiral Janeway.
What?
There's gotta be a scientific explanation.
I don't know. When we established a telepathic link to the Admiral, Dao's neural patterns have somehow swapped with hers.
Impossible.
If the Admiral's mind is in Dao's body, then Dao must be...